neighborhood with close friends and just what happens to those friends in time and the choices you make in life that lead you down different paths. So it's just it's a journey. It's a story about imperfection and making mistakes and finding yourself again, and it's a beautiful story. I wanted there to be a place where they felt safe to be who they really are, to know that they'll still be loved and accepted for that, no matter who that ends up being, and to trust that. And what I usually say about the story is to live the life you want, not the one you're given. I am also working on the film series for the trilogy, for the Breathing Series trilogy. So I've been really concentrating on that, but I also am writing as well. So there's more to come.